everybody, welcome to On The Road with me, NicoD. Let me show you my gear I've got with me. Here is my 1080p display. It's a 13.7 inch, I think. It's got two mini HDMI connectors here. It's got audio outputs, so phones. You can power it with 5 volts with a power bank via USB. Or you can also power it with 19 volts over here with an adapter. So now I'm gonna play some games with RetroPie. I've got my PS3 controller over here and here my Raspberry Pi 3B Plus. I must say the 3B Plus is a lot better for taking with you while traveling than the 3B. The 3B overheated constantly, and if I would use it in such good weather like it is now, then it would be almost unusable, but this one is a lot better. So thank you, Raspberry Pi, you did a better job than with the 3B. I also have got a Raspberry Pi 2B. This one, because it doesn't overheat also, and this display is a 3.5 inch display, but it's only about 5 frames a second. It's not very good, you can't watch movies on this. But I use this to check my Facebook or to check emails. And also, if I go onto a camping and there is internet, I check first with this if the reception is good on the spots where I'm at. And if it's not, I'll search for another spot where it's better. I also have got my 7-inch display over here. It's totally protected. Stuck very well on there. I protected it with some rubber over here and with a plexiglass. Yeah, it's a very good display that. Normally I always use only this, but I wanted to use this one now. I wanted to see if it's possible to bring it with me without breaking it. This is the box that I made for it. I put it in between of those two layers so it doesn't break while I'm traveling. The last one is here, my Odroid C2. This one is for video editing, but I haven't done any video editing yet on this travel. I'm gonna do it when I'm back home. It's also a lot better to watch movies, a lot more stable than the Raspberry Pis. So I love that one. So it's just a spare one, but yeah, I've got three. I don't have a smartphone, so I use these to keep me busy. And also my MP3 player. This one has got a speaker also on the back. This also has got two speakers, so it's got stereo speakers. There's a menu over here, so this display is really cool. But it costs, of course, about 100 euros, I think, or a bit more than 100 euros. Now I'm powering it with two cheap power banks. This one is 10,000 milliamps and this one is 8,000 milliamps. I power the display with this one and then the Raspberry Pi with this one because the display is already 1.4 amps that it takes. If I would power the display and the Raspberry Pi with the same power bank, then the Raspberry Pi would shut down because these power banks don't have enough juice to give. But my big power banks are charging right now 26,800 milliamp hour batteries with my solar panels. I love these solar panels and I love those power banks. Some Tony Hawk. My solar panels have done a great job today. My power banks are... This one is almost full right now. This one isn't, but this one is more than half full, so this one will last me the whole night. And then I've got the others in spare, so that's really great. I love these solar panels. They are each 24 watts, so when it's sunny like today, you can load two power banks at the same time. Each at 2 amps, together it's 20 watts. So these panels are really great. It's even a bit more than 2. It's 2.4 amps at max for each power bank. So I love these panels.